Test of my love for you.
Where's Richie?
On full mouth.
Where?
Up there. Don't worry, he climbs to the squirrel.
Sounds like you two have a pretty stormy relationship.
I just pretended he was my boyfriend for us to get back to Jeff.
Jeff does not think you're a Jew. He thinks you're a beautiful, intelligent young woman who just happens to be a little too young for him.
Grandpa!
Say
Grandpa!
So he ain't my grandpa.
What are you going to do when you can't stand up anymore, huh?
Now the leader, and the sprint is on. We're within the final mile. After 160 working harder, Yuke Zoetemelk, who at age 38, not considered
a no, you can't have that.
To try to steal the world championship.
You have it all over me.
How will they respond to this challenge? The Dutch rider in second place in the chase group.
That's the American there in front.
Boy, you made the whole jar here.
This is the day Heather got her cast off. Look at her legs, they keep floating in the air. Sue, you're right in the way.
Sea experts fertilize millions of fish eggs to create a new generation of mighty salmon. Find out how Ido Icarus became experiencing a lich seizure.
Thank you.
fish.
Have this. Look.
did nothing.
Looking little guys, you know, they came in and they wanted to hold my hand and hold my finger, and they would sit there and they just loved me. They would ask me how the New York City looking. How was that? Was
Heather.
She's
looking.
Yeah, come on.
There, that'd be cute. Oh, her new
with
thing.
With a dirty face.
Her new thing. She goes.
Yeah, she.
Look at this
now.
Cornish game hens is wild.
Will she eat this whole
Keith
thing?
Wellington.
You can't.
About three quarters of it. Maybe the whole one if she's really.
Oh, you're a little pig. You're a little pig. Why aren't you gaining any more weight?
Did Grandma tell you what she did to Grandma last time she was here? She had a low cut sweater on. She was playing with her cleavage. And all of a sudden she pulled open her sweater.
Yeah.
Her hat down. Did you do that?
Yes.
It was so funny.
What to think.
She'll open it for six.
Jen, did she open her others?
Sorta. We started them and she was fascinated by the bones.
Is she?
Is she crawling around?
Oh boy!
Hey, she acts like she knows now to get at the package.
Jennifer?
Hi.
Come here, honey.
Let me get home, though.
You always are, I think.
Hey.
Oh, darling.
This
is from
Grandma.
Aren't they cute?
No, that's from me.
From you.
Oh,
hold them up, son.
Grandma Elsa and
the
Oshkosh.
Oh,
the Oshkosh. The Oshkosh. There's a photo contest going on.
Oh, I love those little. Are they fun?
Aren't
they
cute?
Yeah.
Aren't
look
they?
At them.
Look at these.
I know she won't be aware of this year. Next year they not a fitter. They're fine.
Aren't they cute?
Besides, they're these.
Go on, Mom.
Oh boy, right now we can wear them.
Why? Aren't they darling?
Oh, aren't those cute?
These are adorable.
I
love them
because
shoes.
I thought they looked kind of boyish.
Oh, no.
I mean,
oh, I think
white.
They're cute.
I don't think you want to eat that. I know it looks good.
Like she knows to open. See, she does.
Until Christmas, she'll open everybody.
Doesn't
yeah,
she will.
Keep this. Isn't
you have
mine?
To put the playpen around the tree.
She'll keep this Christmas because she'll know what's going on.
Oh, there she goes down.
Alberta. How come I'm getting to do it?
How come I'm getting away with
you? You don't understand this. You're gonna get sick.
Oh.
Oh my gosh.
What was the left hand? Get the right hand out there, kid.
She's gonna be left-handed, I think.
That's a hell of a reason to have kids.
Who's that?
Think about it.
Oh, you can't stop me.
You've got
a temper.
Milk and water. Thank you.
Whose side is that from?
Mass.
Put your food on your plate.
Wait, I'm going to get yours, okay?
No, she's probably with a bird at the end.
She just like, oh, God.
Touchdowns and how you try and throw when you've got a cannon going off. on Eric Williams, and they were scissoring in on the play. And he's got the arm and can send it in there and get the receiver first. That time, the two defenders have the best chance of making the catch. Ball the 22-yard line. Clock stopped at the conclusion of 33 seconds. In the first half. Was Harvey Clayton defensively along with Eric Williams, and Rich will come on for the field goal attempt. 93, Keith Willis, in Boomer size and space, moved him around quite a bit. Didn't have a chance to really stand solid, put something on that football to try and get it to a receiver in the 4% passing to begin with, and now you settle for the three-pointer. It's a 40-yard attempt. Here in the first half, score remains the same, 14-9, the Bengals over the Steelers. Once again, it's a Steeler defense that, as you said earlier, has played well throughout this five-game season thus far, into the sixth game. They've done a good job. They come away, and Cincinnati knocking at the door, and they turn them back. That's the defense has been hurt tonight with the loss of Chris Sheffield, their quarterback. We talked about Sheffield, the rookie of all that he's faced. Chris Trail will run off the remaining seconds here in the first half. Stay with us.
Since I hung on my size 19 sneakers, Dave and I always get together for a few member lengths and argue about who was the greatest. You were the greatest. Oh, Bob, you were. At least we agree, lengths taste is the greatest. Yep, lengths also less filling. And you can't afford to get filled up when you're the great five-way.
System in space?
The answer, my friends, is simple. SDI is America's insurance policy. Everything was negotiable except two things, our freedom and our future.
With all of this attention on Star Wars or SDI, it looks like it could be a very hot topic in the present campaigns all over the country.
Or you're not even thinking about what's truly in your client's best interest. It's not juvenile hall. beats the alternative.
The alternative is a reasonably stable home environment.
15-year-old boys who rape their little sisters don't usually learn their moves in a vacuum. Now, you send that little girl home, and a month's salary says she's only killed half the problem.
Introducing Kodacolor VRG film.
Tired, honey.
What a smart person. You want Sylvania's soft white light bulbs, where my light lasts longer. 5% longer than in other soft white bulbs. Why, in this 61 alone, you'll enjoy
housekeeper.
Thank you. this was Heather's first Halloween. For those of you who can't tell, she's a dragon. A pink dragon. Heather.
Can Mommy have a bite? Thank you. No, that's all. Okay, we'll do that outside, okay? Thank you.
Alberta.
You gotta get me now.
Yeah,
Mary Jo had a plate. I couldn't see it. She just got so much bile there.
Great, Chrissy, man.
My dad wants a camera like that. How much are they?
All kinds of.
One or two.
I like to see all these toys.
But he's always out here. What makes me mad?
How
do
you
hurt?
What kind of cake is this?
It's a white cake.
You're always here for
Rocky
the
Road birthday
anniversary.
That's right.
fashion fun wear works at Dolly locations at the Bear Company.
We got the cover.
Color, honey. Make mommy a picture.
You might not share the same boundless energy as this crowd on the beach in Hawaii, but you can share their look.
Daddy.
Thank you.
many famous halls, Monkey Hall, Cherry Hall, and there's even the most popular Swan Hall. If you shop for a new truck lately, you know the lineup of truck dealers is pretty much the same. Well, Phoenix, the competition has been blown away. And at the center of Bell Dodge, you'll find...
And talk to him about birth control. And have him send me the bill. No, have him send your father the bill. Let him... I said that doesn't mean I approve.
I know.
Still think you're too young.
I know.
What do you think?
What?
Pretty, look at that. Woo-wee.
Mm.
Swimsuit.
Spooky. Spooky.
You other end. Do the other end. I don't think it's tape.
What is that?
Yeah. got another one. She's got so many things here.
See that other one over there? There's yours.
Here. But that one's mine.
Yeah, I've been trying to get it down here all week, and I had Zachary most of the week, so I didn't want to.
She just likes to open it. She gets all excited when you take the picture of the mess.
I don't know how many I have left. I want to save some for her. Oh, quit, gone. She'll throw that aside.
Oh, heck, it was just paper, she says.
Yeah.
Now what?
You know what that's for.
Look at how cute this is. You put sand in here, and it goes through. That's a riot.
Ice cream maker.
Oh.
We'll have to try this one out.
Yeah, we got one, have you?
Say, dear Heather, happy birthday to you.
There she smiles.
You blow them out?
Blow!
So?
Try a little harder.
She can.
Try. Okay.
That's it, blow.
Come on.
Blow.
Blow hard.
Cookies.
measuring spoons. See? Find something else? Okay, let's find something else. Wait. Let me see who this is. Okay, that's to Mommy. That one's not to Heather.
See, you don't play with those. See, those go in here. See? Put it in there. Then you look at it. Both eyes. You see Mickey Mouse? One. Let's see who it's from. Looks like Kim. Don't you care who it's from?
Yeah.
Do you?
Yeah. A toy.
Or a nice girl. It's from Ian and Ruthie. Only one goes at a time. Can't put 10 of them in there. And then look through it. You see it? Pictures. Come on. Let's see what this is. Dress. Oh, isn't that cute? It's got hippopotamuses on it. Yeah, a dress. And what's this?
Five rolls of paper on there.
Yeah.